Another Arby Hunter, maybe? I will take a break here.
Have you also seen Belmorn in the Watchtower? Resurrection ritual wasn't completed, so he wasn't able to fully recover his original self. But his dark power continues to grow, so it's only a matter of time. Jordine declared war against Captain Williar, the Harpies, and who knows what else could be soon attacking Calpheon.
Preventing this is what we came here to do, so what do you want? You here to help, or just get in our way?
You have a dark power within you, just like Belmorn. Belmorn will try to seduce you to absorb all the dark powers he can get his hands on. The best way to deal with this is to rid yourself of your black spirit before Belmorn takes an interest in it. But somehow, you're different from the others, imbued with dark power. How have you managed to stay yourself? Orwyn followed Belmorn alone, so I urge you to help her if you can.
Just go running off. Save some of the action for me. Wait, did you already clear this place out? Just what the hell are you? How has this been difficult for anyone until now? No. Oh, there's so many. Never have I seen so many RP elites. Our soldiers are too scared to even try. Where's Captain Williar when you need him?
Let's go! save him.
I can't believe this is happening before my own eyes! What a story this is! It'll be told for generations to come! The great epic conquest of the remarkable Clarkster and the adventurer!
You are astounding! You must visit the castle. What? You're leaving for Calpheon. Helping us must have caused quite the delay. Head through the Delphi Knights outpost.
I am Vice Captain L. Griffin of the Delphi Knights. What business do you have? You reek of harpy. Does this mean that Delphi Knight's castle is safe? You want to go to Calpheon? We can't just let any bum in that wants to pass. We set this place up to rescue the hostages taken by the Kurutos. This is a Kuruto right in front of me. Margaret is expecting Elion's grace, but I know better than that. Eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. If they're taking our people, we can also kidnap small Kuratos. Ours will never come back unless we make them surrender. God's blessing. Your skills are all you've got on the battlefield. God's blessing. Your skills are all you've got on the battlefield.
Thank you.
to.
Write you a recommendation if you'd like to join. I wouldn't recommend that you join the Delphi Knights, though. It gets too boring here. These lands all belong to Keltheon. Not a single grain of sand is outside our possession. Knights are not getting along with the castle knights. Not surprising, since they loathe each other. They're looking to negotiate with Margaret, while we sit here capable of just how cowardly of them to call themselves knights.
Thank you.
Will have to commend me. The storage facility is where they're being. We have no room for failure. They were only part of the group. Where would the rest have been taken?
Let's go!
Wouldn't that be the most simple and sure way? There have been reports that the advanced troops had to return because they were walking in circles under the spell of shamans and had to retreat. Whatever happened to being steadfast, strong-willed? Advance? I must have been too easy on you guys. Those Kuratos must surely have learned their lesson. Good. At least we're hearing good news from Karsanov. The secret cave of the Kuratos has been found. Chance to exterminate the Kuratos. There must be something inside. Don't you want to see what's inside the cave?
You were sent by Captain L. Griffin. I am Karsanov. Do you see the Kuruto cave up ahead? The Kuruto will fight to the death to hide whatever they have there. It's not easy. You must be something she sent you. Our soldiers are exhausted. Please keep my men safe from the enemy. The captain's inside is flawless. Soldiers are already at their limit from this drawn-out battle. But they may still be able to make a small distraction. What do you think? We're not done with you. Fight alongside our men once more. When I send the signal, head into the cave. Good. Now is the time. May Elion be with you.
And go.
I can't thank you enough. Just don't get caught.
From Delphi Castle. Harpies were too much for them. But they think they can do anything here? They obviously just want credit. I'll show them what we're made of.
Cut.
The Kuroto fighters are nimble, even while swinging their huge spears. Yet you still handled them flawlessly.
Thank you.
told you that the Kuratos have been kidnapping people? We are questioning the Kuratos kept hostage, but we haven't found out what happened to those we were not able to rescue. Some of our family members have been taken as well. If you find something inside, please... has been deep inside the cave. Do I need to make myself any clearer?
Adventurer, please help!
And find out what happened. According to what the rescued have been telling us, some have already been dragged to the boss further inside. Those that were taken were never seen again. I don't know who the boss is, but if we can beat him, this will all glory is right in front of us. Are you ready to seize it?
Thank you.
reached the Delphi Knight's castle. Captain Willyar must be very proud of me. Did you say you're going to Kalfion? It's still a long way from here. On your way, you'll find the famous Kalfion Northern Plantation. The farms in Serendia are child's play compared to the Northern Plantation. Visit Norma Light, the owner of the plantation, and it'll be easy to see why it's so successful.
Norma, the relief supplies were once again sent out to the cursed lands. With or without your help, Elyon will look out for us.
I only wish to help those in need.
Lady Norma, do you not realize that your actions defy the will of God?
The will of God, you say? Are you sure it's not your own? Are you looking for work around the farm? Oh, you're an adventurer. I'm sorry about the commotion. Is that a letter from Elle Griffin? If she's willing to vouch for you, perhaps I can trust you with some work that requires attention. Recently, locust swarms have been a dreadful annoyance to the farm. Heavens, they've even started attacking my workers. Could you help us exterminate the locust swarms? Even such small seeds will yield tremendous blessings if well cared for.